What the hell? Which one is it? That shit's Saint Exorcist. It's some devil worshiping shit. Anyways, YouTube, what's cracking, y'all? Back with another video. It's gonna be reaction to X-rated. Check your B. You know, we respectful. We don't say that, but testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Make sure that mic is on. Cover art says Exorcist. So y'all know if this is some devil worshiping shit, I'm gonna turn it off right away. I forgot to say happy Halloween, y'all. Happy Halloween, y'all. Let's see, I got the colors on. Well, actually, I lied. I call this my basketball SBs. You ain't never seen no one with these, though. With my girl, that ice so thick, was dipping in that ass, but I feel something through in this fucking butt. Now the grace of a witness and vice up with my hoe was in the video. See that whole scenario and tell me, baby, you so crazy, nigga, you got her down. And I was eating it up like 4 pounds of round rounds and hot water cool cream. 6 cents, smoke, better smoke that bitch. I didn't listen cause the pussy was just real here to this black ass dick. I never did hear the whole thing, no one mentioned that incident, so I'm swearing up and down. I'm and all shit I had me is gangster. 6 days later, I was at the house watching a TV show. A man with a smoke on and I blew my face and I said, hold up. Popped up, quick, got to take my shit, tell the hell let's go. That's when I heard Sacramento police and up in the goddamn show. I looked out the window and saw him a chair, so I called the police black one. That punk motherfucking ain't telling the kid was bleeding a hell damn passable. Ain't no need for me to play the role like I'm. Yeah, this sound like a celly call. Like, it sound like he made this shit in jail. The audio's a little off, but.
And when I kicked in the door, I was already on the floor saying, please don't shoot me, man. He walked in, put his foot in the back of my neck. My name ain't Rodney King, but it's still free. The nigga can't get no respect. Ask me my name, and I said, no mouth, you sorry ass bitch. Which means I'm about to tell you all punk ass shit. His face turned hella red. He dragged me out to his squad car and went, talked to my girl, and I was praying. She wasn't saying what I thought she was saying. Came back and told me, Mr. Brown, you young sorry ass bitch. Your black ass on the rap, a little bit of that and a little bit of this. And I'm thinking, if he knows my real name, my girl must have. Which means if I had the bitch, what the price to get bitch sold out for them brothers, homie. You gotta check your bitch. Check your bitch quick before she fuck around and do some drastic shit. Then have your ass in that jail half stressed ass. Cause that bitch don't let her fuck the fucking man. When they get in with her hood, can't say shit. One time thinking it was premeditated. And now I'm in the motherfucking county jail. Ain't that a bitch, that bitch? You the hoe, you know you're the hoe. We got back by them cops and you told them everything. I wish the motherfucker had a let me know. Now they got me to county just on 187 with his mother and about. So with the charges, penal codes the nigga ain't never heard of. Like 1202215, which means I use automatic. But the captain made that fool's motherfucking strange track with a 186.2. That means it was gang related, also a P187A, which means my shit was premeditated.
This got to be recorded in jail or on a cell phone. I'm sorry, I'll try so hard to hear, but I can't.
Yeah, I was going to 5 months, the rest of the rip. Sent me the 5-300 to sell 24 West Rep, 2-3-9-1-6. 2 days later, I went to a rent in the department 33. Just that if I can't afford a lawyer, he'd be happy to appoint my brother. Thinking the local, I know the deal when I'm color pretenders. All they do is pretend to defend you and spin your ass running up that river. So I got more lawyer to help with me get all that old shit. He said, but that bitch has a witness, there ain't no action to get out of this predicament. They got no gamma images to use to convict me. But they got that bitch to the jump on her, that's all the fuck they need to get me. DA tough on her, she acquitted it, she let him hit it, and she did it. But also, she had to snitch on me, and evidently the bitch was with me. She getting crazy down on my end. Gang and has to be clutch, gun charge, he was 30 grand of life in one of them pins. All my hair done jumped down, now my little husband left me. Lost about 30 pounds, I'm living real while I used to be hip. Cars is kinda old, about to make change, proper size test, but all that done to the left. Young nigga stuck on stress, done found about 24 pounds and 29 raises, I could kill itself. Knowing I ain't gonna do it, but it's making sounds of my pretty sweet teeth. 2 weeks later, it's down my trail, sitting to be starting up. Waiting enough, waiting the same up, missing on the milk court. Nigga, they can't touch me, cause I've been locked up. I know who did it, the G-Block told me, so I won't admit it. I had that two-legged man, when they said I was acquitted. Even though all this shit could've been avoided if I had just checked my bitch, so check your bitch. Check that bitch quick before she fuck around and do some drastic shit. Snap your ass in that jail, half-stress that. Cause that just don't render fuck the fucking math.
Man, I couldn't, I'm gonna keep it real, y'all. I couldn't hear anything he was saying. Maybe if I heard what he was saying, this would be dope, but yeah, that was about it. The whole time I was trying to focus on what he was saying. Yeah. Well, I hope y'all enjoy this either way. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, subscribe to new, follow my social media down below in the description. Subscribe to my second channel, and I'm out of here. Peace, man. Continues.